What's going on, guys? So this is one thing that you shouldn't do as an owner operator. Alright. This is the type of shit that pisses other drivers off. Look at that. The dude is legitly taking up two spots. All he had to do at Quebec, Canada. One of the few things that you should never, ever do, don't want your truck fucked with.